Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead. I'm not going to talk to Sarah. I would have been able to see you dead.
Getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Could make something out of this.
Nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of the bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here, so...
That's right.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Always need scrap. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep hot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh. Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
God damn it, Boozer. Where are you?
Symbols of a dead man! These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the bound! You are the lost!
The path.
You are lost!
Get low! Get low!
Get
low!
Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Every Boozer.
Fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Fucking get up. Fucking rippers.
We gotta go. It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Mom.
Don't look at it.
Goddamn arm. I'm serious. Don't look at
me. God!
Don't look at me.
Get on the bike!
Oh, shit!
Go, go!
We'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm to get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light up.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, I... All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Your arm's not gonna be fine. Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Might be useful. Taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
Hey. shot me! Sniper!
He killed him!
Okay, here we go. Get more on ammo. This more than you.
Come on out. I got him.
Oh, shit.
I'm out. I'll take that. Last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? Be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, God damn it. Right now, I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Finally.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
Know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. Been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there.
Deke, right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. We built deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him. Mm.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hey.
Hey.
You got some bounties, right? Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's all I got for now.
Oh, later then.
Shit, if anyone sees you.
Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
Look, Manny, it's done.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no. Those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers. Got you. Fuel can. What did you drop?
It's not gonna open. should be it.
Yes.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not?
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Okay,
let's go. Friends, welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Take this. Never know what hit him.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
would shoot.
My cover!
Almost out.
There we go.
Come on, come on, come on.